GG. That got way too close in the end. That's partially my fault since I was lagging so bad.
Yes!
Woohoo! Alright, we are giving away the code. Once again, you have to be following us. So if you're not already following, please do so now. It's very simple. Just hit that button under my face to follow, and then we can give away the code. I'm going to set it up now. Where's that button? Twitch giveaways. Keyword. All right, the keyword is going to be Smite for the win. That's Smite FTW. Hashtag Smite FTW. That's what it's going to be. All right, so you guys got it. Well, I'll give you a couple of minutes to type that in, and then we will give away the code. Again, you redeem it in-game. Bing. So yes, be sure to type that in the code. Is everybody here? I'm not seeing anyone respond in chat, so I'm kind of under the assumption I may have gotten DC'd with those lag bits. I did not see my Twitter spamming, which it usually does when the DC happens. Anyways, again, it is Smite for the win. Smite FTW is the code you're going to have to do. We are running it right now. Type the code! And again, you have to be following, otherwise you will not get in. Skip the old. Hey, dance party. Need the hashtag there, Corey. Hashtag Smite for the win. Did I spell it right? I did. Yeah, all right. That's the code. Hit it up if you want to win. I mean, right now it's pretty much defaulting to Corey. Go, Corey. 100% chance to win. Those are the kind of roles I like. We do have more people in the channel, so yeah. Let's get it moving on. We are going to draw shortly. It's a simple copy-paste. I already have the code up here. I will mail it to you, Corey. It does look like you are a follower, so good for you. And, of course, there's more reasons to follow us on Twitter and Facebook as well. We do giveaways over there. I'm probably going to do one in the near future with one of my codes. Obviously, Lorehound has their own codes as well, but they've been busy with the whole editing of BlizzCon stuff. There's only one more video coming up for BlizzCon coverage. You should definitely go check it out if you are at all interested in video games. We have Overwatch First Impression, the new Hearthstone expansion, as well as a First Impression for Heroes of the Storm, which is another MOBA. So anyone watching now for Smite may want to check that out. Heroes of the Storm is dropping in January, dropping its alpha into beta, which is definitely good. I am going to try another game just because I want to play again. Who knows if this is going to work. hopefully I won't lag like I did last time. All right, Corey, this is kind of getting defaulted to you here. I'm not seeing anyone else pop this in. So giveaway a one chance win here. I think that's the first time it's ever happened on the stream. Normally we have more people opting in here. I'm going to do it in just a moment unless we see some more people pop on and, you know, they're going to type in the code. But again, it's Smite for the win, hashtag Smite for the win, pound. You know, if you're that old, it's the pound sign. It's actually pretty funny. I had to explain this to someone recently. It's a hashtag. It's the pound symbol. It's the same thing. Why it's a hashtag now? Millennials co-opted the word. Whatevs. Alrighty. Qbot, raiding the Qboss here. So, exciting news. I just found out that I'm going to have to move my car soon. And the exciting news is that they're laying fiber optic on my street. I finally get to get rid of freaking Comcast and get an actual internet connection. I can't wait. I'm already on the waiting list as soon as I was notified. I was like, oh, God. So I'm going to end up with 100 meg connection. Going to be streaming super, super HD with no lag. It's going to be amazeballs. One last chance. Fiber. Going to be amazing. Not Google Fiber, unfortunately. That's the hotness, the new hotness. One of the other writers at Lorehound actually has Google Fiber, and she just rubs it in my face. It's so annoying. It'll be Verizon, so it's fine. All right, so we have some new people joining. Of course, if you want to get in the contest, you have to be a follower and stay a follower because we do random giveaways to our followers. Like, after the fact, we won't be playing anything. We'll just be like, here, we have new codes. And actually, like, this is one of the ones we randomly gave away recently. Did I just show the code? No, I covered it. Which is a Heroes of New World skin. So it is clutch to remain. All right, so I can't play Ra now. It is clutch to remain a follower after the fact because you get a chance to win random things. Again, the code to put up to try and win today is Smite FTW, Smite for the win, hashtag Smite for the win. I already have a tank here. I can't believe I haven't played Arachne in Arena. That's actually not true. It just hasn't been since they added their Worshipper stuff. Alright, so magical. I could go the new Arachne. We're going to have two physical. We're going to have a melee magic damage, like straight damage, as opposed to Guardian. Maybe I should do that. Let's see who I got. I don't have much time to decide. Aphrodite. I'm going to go Arachne because I don't have any time anymore. I don't have a skin for? Jesus. Can't believe I don't have a skin. Well, they own, well, not yet, but Comcast is buying them, so they almost own it. Ding dong. All right, the giveaway is done. It is going to Shadow Corey. Congrats. Whoops. Wow, I can't type today. All right, Corey, it's sent over. Let me know if you have any problems with the code. I'm sure you won't. That is straight from the horse's mouth, known as Hi-Rez Studios. All righty. I know this slightly changed. Jesus, she's actually changed quite a bit. Minions have spawned. I definitely want penetration, and then probably get. Are they tanky? They have tank. Wow, this is going to be annoying for me. Super duper annoying. They have no heals, right? Yeah. I totally. Alright, look, you got it. It's fine. I'm coming. Yeah, I wasted that one. Wow, nice. All right, whoever gets it, gets it. Whoop, Janus. He's annoying. Which one was the web spindling? The cocoon. All right. Ah! I'm so drunk. I'm so in trouble. Because I'm so drunk. No. 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 No! I was dodging Janus so well. Oh, he actually ended up getting the kill on that? I thought it was totally Bacchus. Oh, shenanigans. I have not played her. She's changed a lot. It's going to be interesting. How does her one work? I just go attack things, I guess. What did you just do? There's no one with you, buddy. Duh. We are not. Oh, Poseidon. He's fun. Haven't played him in a while either. Nice. I'm coming. All right, I didn't get there. Even remotely get there. Ah. He's on me, look, he's on me. Ah, get out of there. Alright, that was an interesting haul, but we'll take it. I'm nervous. His beams! Damn it! Yep, I'm not doing well with her. Where is... There's like so many items I want to go with her because she is squishy. I definitely like the old ultimate. When did they change? That was like a semi-recent change because I played her a couple of weeks ago and she still had it. I didn't realize she got fully revamped. We're getting slain all over the place. Well, that's always bad. Damn it. I'm trying to help. I need more damage, more attack speed, and more lifesteal. Why are you so far in the hole? Wow, I can't believe you got away. And now I'm dead. Maybe not. Yay, I got away by using my ult. That's always what you want to do, right? Waste your ult. She's just... She seems like she's strong, but she's so different. Killing spree. You're mine. Want to help me with this? Thank you. Oh, you stole my kill! Fine, but just still annoying. Thank you, Poseidon. Yay! Might be able to actually accomplish something. You need the life jungle buff? There you go, buddy. Yeah, the character's definitely different. It's no longer... you don't have to pull anymore, which is pretty awesome. But you do get the instant spiders rather than dropping the eggs. Well, not necessarily instant, but near instant, because you just need to get them to break the plane. Come on, teammates! Where are you at? Get over here! Damn it. Killing spree. Meanwhile, back at home. I have to do all this stupid work because we're out there dying separately. This is not good. Not looking good right now. I'm not going to be able to... Okay, good. They're here. Oh, that was totally the wrong way to go, Poseidon. Oh, I was trying to get out of that. Are they on me? No, they are not. He is, though. Rom's coming for me. I'm surprised he didn't ult. As soon as he was ulting, I was going to ult, but I'm still surprised he didn't. Did I get boots? I did. Alright, so... Alright, come on. Rom's just doing nothing. Nice. Get some health here. It actually did something. It felt like I did, anyways. I still need more power. I'm gonna build it too. Be right back. Yeah, well, she has movement speed, health. She doesn't have a... She has attack speed buff when you cocoon, which is her 2. I still think, like, getting blink with her is probably, like, a viable thing now. Just to get in on top of somebody really easy without getting murdered on your way in. Haha, I made you run away, at least. Oh, I know you're coming after me. Come on, let me get there, let me get there. Loki's coming for me, I'm sure. Missed, didn't you, Loki? Walk through my web, I dare you. Cupid, little help here. Fine, you guys deal with that. I'm gonna go over here. I need this more than you do. Heads up! Cupid, what are you doing? Ah. I got monies. Do I got monies? I got the monies. No, I don't remember what to build. I want... Deathbringer is obviously awesome, but... Hell is the thing that does the, Alright, fine, Deathbringer. Oh, that's what I was thinking of. Golden Bow, so I can just go in there and start tearing it up with the attack speed bonus. Which is my 2 indeed. Cupid, nice. Good lord, she attacked. Just natively, she attacks really fast. Bye. Loki, come get it.
Ultimate is ready. Building stacks.
Come get it, guys. Oh, jerk. You could have had me, Loki. He had a shit. Well, I guess Cupid and stuff were there. They're pushing again. I got this. Ah, get him. No. Oh. You missed. Oh, Cupid, turn around! Oh, Cupid! Now what are you doing, Cupid?
An ally has been slain.
How is he immune from that? Oh, I'm in trouble. He's gonna belch. Belch dive? No belch dive. Wow, I got lucky.
Your time.
Break my web for me? I think he did. Ah, I should have had a kill. Darn it. Now, I was thinking, which is probably stupid now, it's too late. Golden bow, just to be able to clean up easy, because we've been bad on minions. And I like getting in the mix and just, you just start swinging with her attack speed buff and stuff like that and, like, accidentally kill people. Nice double kill. Oh my god, I do need spread because I can't focus. Oh, nice save. Janice with a beautiful save, and I knew that was coming. Just like the laser. Game is super even and I'm not doing anything. Their Anubis is so weak and yet I'm still not really. What is he doing? Nope. Ow! Damn it. That's definitely something we need to stop. Really love it if you let me get some health back on this stuff. Watch it. Can't buy a kill. I would totally pony up if I could. I got an assist for that. I guess my broodlings were on him. Broodlings. What am I playing? StarCraft? See, this is where I just eat him up with Golden Bow. Don't even need Loki. And I don't even need, like, so when Bacchus comes in here, I could just start swinging and it's going to hit him. Well, I need to hit something. Anything. Insta spiders. Oh, sorry, Hades. You got Janus'd. In the anus. Damn it. Weak sauce. I heard him pop too. Ugh. Get out of here. Abort, abort, abort. Oh, I tried to do the opposite of what he just did, and I might die from it. Oh, wow, that was close. I hit it just a second too late and didn't get my all off, and he did. Can't handle me, Rom, especially when you light up my little broodlings for me. Come on, you're supposed to bait. Come on, come through my web. Uh-oh. Nope, dodging. Here we go, come on, guys. You guys are all behind him! Please? What did... Loki, what are you doing?! Got it! Oh no! Minion in my way! I'm so much trouble! There's one way to get out of it. Here comes orbital bombardment. Oh god! Oh god! They let me go. Yay! Jump into the base! Oh, now I'm gonna start swinging with some fierceness. Fast and fierce, here it comes. They're still ahead. This game is super duper close. And I ate it. And totally dead. Oh, I should have at least put my web out first. Oh, that was bad. I want to go Kins against Bacchus. I'm just trying to really avoid him, so I don't even... But it gives me attack speed. Kinda like Wingblade. You go Hasten, and then Hasten Fatalis, and then I could just swing away. Kinda like a Bacchus build. Or, sorry, Bacchusora build. I'm just trying to think more situationally here. I should've went Sprint. Oh, I do hit like a truck. There, make me hit like more of a truck. Come on, Cupid. I'll get him. Not everybody needs to come over here. What are you swinging at? Come on, guys. You gotta get this. God. freaking ROMs roll out. Oh, I should have slowed him down. I might have been able to get back on him. I think I would have died, but definitely would have been better than what happened there. I'm going right at this. Cue this up again. Damn it! Fudge! Loki with the in and out kill. That was beautiful on their part. Just completely swung that 10 points. Come on, run! They're all low! Finish them off! We're gonna lose this right here. There were two of them that were completely dead because I put so much damage out on them. Oh my god. I didn't even get that kill. Oh, Rom almost got it. That would have sucked to end that way. We're still going to lose it here. On. I'm gonna lose it. Son of a B! Why did I have to be the last kill? Got split and then they converged right on me. Yeah, I was not laying spiders well enough. Who's... That was obviously not a good game for me. Cupid's doing... Jesus. That was a bad game for Cupid. Not a great game for me, terrible game for Cupid. Their Anubis, like I said, was not that great. What build did he go? Penetration. Where? He never got. You know, he got late boots, it looks like. Like real late boots. Hades went tanky. Skull Mail makes sense. I'm not sure about the Void Stone there. We only had one person that was full magical. You should have fed physical if you could. They didn't, and they all had some defense. Look at that. They all got a little bit of physical, it looks like. Just smart. I had none. None of us really had any. Their Loki wasn't killing us. So he's 2, 3, and 9. He wasn't really getting in there and mixing us up. It was Bacchus getting the drunk kills. All right, that is the game for today. That is the stream. MOBA Monday is done. So I am... streaming for lorehound.com. Check the main site. We're going to have more posts today, obviously. We always do. And I will be writing at least one of them. In other news, be sure to follow us on Twitch TV, the button below. Most of you already are, given the giveaway we just did. And then also, of course, on Twitter and Facebook as well. We do giveaways there. You can follow me on Twitter. It's Koopa, ITZKOPA. Otherwise, check out the main site. Lorehound.com, check it out. We got reviews, op-eds, news pieces, interviews, convention coverage, all sorts of stuff, whatever may fancy us and fancy the writers. We are going to be having another promotion soon with a mobile game that's going to be going up on our sidebar for the item beta key giveaway. There's already, I think, 4 running, so you can go play some games, get some items, maybe get some beta access. Depends on the game, what's going on. So be sure to check that out on the right side. And of course, subscribe to us here. Subscribe on YouTube for our normal production videos that we do. Mostly convention coverage, but not always. Until Wednesday, I'll see you then. We will not be here Friday because we're going to be... I will not be here Friday because I'll be flying over to Atlanta to cover the regional championship, the North American regionals. And then in January comes a world championship. Oh, I got 2 double kills there. I didn't even notice. Look at me go. So that's it. Thanks so much for streaming. Ran a little over the normal schedule. We normally do about 2 hours, but no big deal. I'm sure you guys are very furious. GG, well played. We'll see you on Wednesday. It's going to be World of Warcraft because they just came out with a new expansion, and I'm way behind. Until then, GG, well played.